nombre es María Asunción Mareiro y estoy como modelo en el Fashion Week. Las prendas de Trendy están buenísimas. La verdad que a todos nos encantó la prenda. Muy lindas. Park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. And if a nigga get a attitude, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm over best weed cause I got it going on. I'm a nice dude with some nice dreams. See these ice cubes, see these ice creams. Eligible bachelor, $1 million bow. That's whiter than what's spilling down your throat. A phantom, exterior like fish eggs. The interior like suicide wrist red. I can exercise you, this could be your phys ed. Cheat on your man, man, that's how you get a his ed. Killer with the B, I know killers in the street. With the steel to make you feel like chinchilla in the heat. So don't try to run up on my ear talking all that raspy shit. Trying to ask me shit. When my niggas feel your vest, they ain't gonna pass me shit. You should think about it, take a second. Matter of fact, you should take 4B and think before you fuck with little skateboard B. When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. And if a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm over best weed cause I got it going on. I'm a gangster, but y'all knew that. The big boss dog, yeah, I had to do that. I keep a blue flag hanging out my backside, but only on the left side. Yeah, that's the Crip side. Ain't no other way to play the game the way I play. I cut so much you thought I was a DJ. Two, one, yep, three. S-C and double O-P, ego double G. I can't fake it, just...
Aptitude es una marca nacional, una marca paraguaya, dirigida a un grupo de gente joven, una marca divertida, audaz, mucho color, mucha variedad de producto. Y bueno, y es la segunda vez que nos presentaremos en el Asunción Fashion Week.
¿Qué tienes pensado para esta pasarela?
Bueno, y acá está un poquito una idea de lo que va a ser. Acá estamos en plenos preparativos y va a haber mucha variedad. Shortcitos, faldas, vestidos, lunares, bueno, todo lo que es este verano.